Hey, what's up guys? Assassin here, welcome back to another episode of Dirty Bomb. Today we're first off going to open some cases I've saved up for the ranked case. This is my second one. I bought the booster, I think it's a pretty good value. Let's just open it. I would love an Amy Felix sniper or a Vasily sniper, not the PDP, but anything. It's a Thunder S41 Stark. I guess that's not too bad, and that's decent-ish augments. It does look cool. This is definitely my favorite skin overall, like from all of the skins, even the special obsidian ones. This is just looks so cool, and I just noticed this like skull. It's pretty cool, but I'm afraid this is the same exact loadout I got in the ranked season 2. No. That is also the Stark, so yeah, probably won't use it too much. That kind of sucks. Also have this Arsenal crates. Let's open that one real quick. Two. Anything but the fucking weapon kits. Those things are just remove them, please. Experts, nah. Can't complain. Open that one. Now if this is a cobalt, I will go and flip. It's probably silver. Oh no, bronze, because that's the lowest. Oh my god, that's A31. That's the fucking best loadout. It's one of the best loadouts. But of course, crappy PDP Vasily. Now I will be trade up or scrap material. And finally open these three event cases. I'm just that cheapskate. I don't really care too much which eye wins. I buy all of the cheapest ones. I ain't gonna spend fucking 350 on a case that I can buy for 270-ish. I do want the blue one to win, so it's nice that that is on top. But I just buy the cheapest ones. Yeah, we are of course not getting an event skin from this, are we? Are we? Maybe if we skip this? No, fucking two Amys in a row. Quick, open these ones as well, real quick. Bronze, not too bad. Afterwards, I'm gonna play a game of Stark, because I do... Stark, what the fuck? I'm gonna play a game with Sparks, because I did get a ranked season 3 skin. My first one. And this is a decent loadout. And also a friend of mine, he loves Sparks. So especially when you play ranked, he loves that. So I'm gonna play a match with Sparks. Now I do suck with Sparks, so be aware. So I just took a look at my inventory. I thought my... season 2 skin was the same, but apparently both my Rogue Invoke and Cobalt are the same, so yeah, S41 for days, apparently. Anyways, can't complain too much, it is a pretty decent loadout. I'll probably only use this one though. So today's topic is, should there be more ways to earn the special event cases, the guaranteed cases? So I think that everyone who plays this event and plays like for more than, I don't know, 20 hours, should be at least guaranteed to get one special event skin. I know they have the special case for proxy with the winning eye that you can buy for just 500 hex sets, which is actually really, really cool. But I still think if you play at least 20 hours, you should at least get you one regular event case. Don't get me wrong though, I really do like this event, and I think it is, like, the way they've done it, a lot better than the Rogue Invoke last year. That was a little bit glitchy with the boosters and such. But still, I have played over 50 hours, I think, the last 2 weeks, which is a lot. Unfortunately, I bought cases instead of the boosters. Well, I don't know if it's unfortunately, but so far, haven't had any luck. I did spend 35 bucks to get a few event cases that way, but of course, the vast majority isn't going to spend real-life money. So a few nice ways, in my opinion, that they could implement to earn new cases. The first one, and actually my favorite one, is to have community missions. So global missions that count for everyone. Everyone needs to participate reaching the goal. This could be, I don't know, like a certain amount of kills, a certain amount of revives, hours played, I don't know what. They have all the stats, at least the makers believe they have all the stats. I think they have. You can probably see like, oh, normally they get, I don't know, let's say 1 million kills in a week. maybe up it by 10%, 1.1 million kills in a week. If everybody participates with this and gets a combined total of 1.1 million kills or more, everyone who participated for, I don't know, at least 3 hours or something, will get a guaranteed case drop for that event that's going on. In this case, the shell shock. I think that would be so cool. And actually, I think this could even be something like apart from events, just always, maybe with a guaranteed, not a guaranteed, just a regular expert case, or maybe a 10 pack of normal cases. I don't know, I really like the idea to work as a community to reach that goal. Just a community, like a global mission thing. They could maybe have a counter in game that updates every hour or so, that you can see the progress, maybe even the percentage done, and a countdown and when the mission will end. I think it would be so fucking cool to reward people that are actually playing, you know, and there would be an extra incentive to play more, would be a way that people actually get something guaranteed if they play enough. I would hope maybe they're implementing something like that next season. So that's my first idea. I have actually a few. So the second idea is actually very simple, just like the What the Dickens event 2 years ago, just by playing the game for a certain amount of hours. This can be anything, like maybe for playing 20 hours, you will get a case. Maybe they can do it like every 20 hours. So if you do 20, 40, 60, you will get 3 cases. Or just if you reached 20, that's it, you get your 1 case. I think that would be fine as well to kind of make the event skins still rare enough so that not, you know, not everybody's going to have like 5 cards. That's very simple. We know they have the technology. I mean, they did it with What the Dickens 2 years ago. So why can't they do it now? And the third one is, I think, very obvious, and that is just by crafting them with fragments. So why can't we craft these event skins by just using fragments? I mean, we have them. Make them, I don't know, 25,000, maybe 30,000 fragments, and a certain amount of credits or the crafting kits. I would think that is really cool. Like, people could actually save, apart from just the fragments or the credits, and buy the like the packs, which are, in my opinion, a little bit useless and quite overpriced. But anyways, they could just save up the fragments and craft a random card, of course. So for all of the mercs and a non-particular like loadout, just a random case, craft those with fragments. I think that would be really cool. It would be even more cool if you could actually scrap event cards, maybe for the same amount as a cobalt or a little bit less. I don't know how the ratios would work. Though if you were able to like scrap event cards, it would kind of both be good and bad, because of course they are getting more rare, so because there are less, and apart from the event they can be created, so that's, you know, if you destroy one, that's gone forever. But I know people that actually got duplicate ranked skins, and of course you can't do shit with that either right now. So there are probably also people that get duplicate event skins, and that really does suck. And I myself have, I think, the Thunder, like I said in the previous, like in the intro, the S41, I believe. I have 3 different skins of those, you know. I only need 1, basically. I don't know, I can recycle, of course, the cobalt, which I'm not gonna do, by the way, but, you know, just give us the option. I think that would be really, really nice. So those were basically 3 different ways. I think it would be nice to give people a little bit more certainty to be able to get an event skin. I've been playing 50 hours the last 2 weeks. That's a lot. That's really a lot. And I've also been playing with the trinket all the time. And unfortunately, I haven't been able to get a event skin by just playing the game. Like I said, I had to pay real life money, which I'm fine with. But I know the vast majority, since this is a free to play game, is not going to spend real life money on those cases. And they definitely, I mean, everybody wants at least 1 event skin. These are just 3 ideas. They could implement many, many more. Give us, for instance, extra hex sets for completing the missions. That would be really cool. Also for the daily win and daily first time playing like a certain game mode, it could also earn you extra hex sets. Just small things. Just make it a little bit more rewarding and satisfying for the people who keep playing this event, and increase the chance of getting an actual event skin just a little bit. The boosters are way better than Rogue and Vogue. It's still really grindy, and it should be, like, it is an events case or an event skin. It should be rare, but just a little bit less grindy would be really nice. Anyways, do let me know what you think of it. Are you like, what the fuck are you crying about? This event is perfect. don't touch it. Or are you with me? Are you like, yeah, it is good, but a little bit more ways to earn the hex heads or even direct event skins would be nice. Let me know in the comments. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please leave a like if you liked it. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next one.